Hi and welcome to today's episode. Today I'm going to talk about something I recently discovered and something that has been stopping me for a long time in creating a online business. And I didn't even know it was there. It was like a hidden challenge. And I found out in a little weird way, you could say. But you never know when you find some tip or some situation that will point you in the right direction. So you have to always be on the lookout for these epiphanies. So I was watching for some people, a controversial movie. You might have heard of it. It's called 50 Shades of Grey. And I was putting that movie off for so long because, why should I even watch it? But I came to a point where there was nothing else. So, okay, I'm going to watch it. And of course, it's controversial because it has to do with sex and someone dominating another person. But underneath that, it's also a love story and a healing story. So I actually find it quite good. But I wasn't prepared for the epiphanies about this whole dominating and being dominated thing. And I actually found out that there was this element of surrender. Surrendering to someone else or to circumstances that was an element that got to me, because for a long time I didn't realize that what I need to do to provide real value to whoever wants to follow me along my journey and look at my stuff is I need to surrender to that kind of group. Right, I need to surrender to what they want from me. I need to surrender that I need to provide the value that is valuable to them, and I need to surrender to do it, even though I might feel uncomfortable or like sharing this uncomfortable truth. And funny enough, after I watched the movie, I came across a Danish band that sings in English, and they. The last song they did, the group is called Sabia, and the last song they did was actually about surrender. And I heard that song right after I saw the movie, and it was like something is telling me it's time to surrender. It's time to let go of your masks, your ego, your whatever filters you have, and just provide the value that people need. So, and I'm actually going to sing a little bit for you. I love to sing. I don't sing very well, so you'll want. But this song is, and I don't do this song justice at all, but I just have to sing. Yeah, so bear with me. And I don't want to sing the whole song, just the chorus. And it goes something like this. I surrender to you. And yeah, of course I choke on this one, so it's a bit strange for me to sit here and sing at you, but okay, I'm going to start over. Okay, and now I forgot the lyrics. How cool is that? This is so funny. Let's see. I surrender to you. Into the arms of a beautiful stranger, I surrender to you. Oh, I surrender to you. Into the arms of a beautiful stranger, I surrender to you. Oh, I just found that to really hit a nerve in me, and I just wanted to share it with you because I hope that it will kind of unlock some epiphany for you too. Maybe there is something that you need to surrender to in order to move forward. And surrendering in the form of someone in a battle, for instance, you surrender to the enemy, for instance, that has a negative kind of ring to it. But if you surrender to a relationship with someone else, like the customer, or your spouse and your lover, if you surrender like that, it's a beautiful thing, like the song. So I hope you got some value from this epiphany that I had, and maybe you even got an epiphany yourself. And I would like to hear from you what you are surrendering to move forward. So please leave a comment below, and I'll talk to you soon in another episode. Bye for now.